Let's see if we can't get you propped up here, YouTube. We're gonna see if I can't get you going. You ready? You see up there? So since the suspension's all bent off, I like to cut everything out. Saws all that control arm in half just to relieve some pressure. And then I'll start taking this turret apart. Since this is a wholesale car, this will get all your pressure off the control arm. Right. So I'm gonna smack this stuff on a hammer and get that off, smack that off. Unbolt the ball joint and get going. I don't have time to play anymore. I'll be back.